dear student, in preview class we are discussing about the circulatory system. Okay, now today's class we are discussing about human circulatory system. Class 10, chapter number 1, life processes, topic human circulatory system. Generally, if we talk about human circulatory system, the various organ of circulatory system in humans are heart, arteries, veins and capillaries. That means human heart is made up of different organ and they compose together and form a system that is called circulatory system. Which organ? Heart, arteries, veins, capillary. Okay, this human circulatory system is very important organ system of human body, which is responsible for transport material inside the body. The organ system of human being which is responsible to transport inside the body is called circulatory system. Now what is circulatory system? So those system which help to transport material, that means it may be vitamins, it may be carbohydrate, it may be water, it may be mineral, whatever cell need, that is called material. The those system which help to transport material inside the body is called circulatory system. Okay, clear? The those system which help to transport material inside the body, that means body as well as cell, is called circulatory system. Okay, circulatory system mainly consists of, I already told you that is heart. Okay, the second one, artery, veins and capillaries. Okay, these are the main organ of circulatory system. Now we are discussing about detail on the human circulatory system. That means how does it work? Generally, we talk about circulatory system. Circulatory system act as a pump. That means they pump out the blood throughout the body with the help of arteries, veins, and capillary. Actually, arteries, veins, and capillary is a type of pipe. Like in our houses, there is a supply of water. So which thing help to supply of water? The pipes help to supply of water. Like that way, our arteries, veins and capillary act as a pipe and they supply blood through every part or every cell of the body. Generally, human heart is roughly triangular. This type of shape are found human heart. Okay, this type of structure of human heart are saw. Generally, they are triangle in shape and it is made up of a special muscle that is called cardiac muscle. That means human heart is made up of cardiac muscle. Okay, which thing? Cardiac muscles. Human heart is made up of cardiac muscles. If we talk about the general character of human heart. So generally human heart is hollow and triangular in shape. Generally the human heart is same about the our clenched fist, that means this size. Okay, they have a special type of muscles. What type of muscle? That is cardiac muscle. This cardiac muscle continuously without resting working throughout the life. the heart divided into four chamber. Okay, human heart is generally divided into four chamber. There is a two atrium and two ventricle. That means in upper two part is called atrium, that is left atrium and right atrium, and the second one lower chamber, that is called ventricle, left ventricle and right ventricle. A liquid protect heart from injury. That liquid is called pericardium fluid. Okay, there is a special liquid present in human heart which help to them protect from shock. Okay, that liquid is called pericardium fluid. Generally, human have a double circulatory system. If we talk about the double circulatory system, that means those circulatory system in which blood is pumped out double on the heart. That means first impure blood entered into human heart, then it goes to lungs. Lungs purify the blood, then secondly is transferred to heart, then pure blood transferred to our different body part. Okay, this detail we study in the mechanism of circulation we consider later. Okay, in adult human heart is about 12 cm in length and 9 cm in breadth. What are the weight of human heart? Generally male and female, they both have different weight. In male there is a 300 to 350 grams. Okay, or in female it's 250 to 300 grams. This is the average weight of adult human or male or female weight. Okay, so write down all this point on your copy. We are trying to understand human circulatory system with the ray chart. See the ray chart. With the help of this chart, we are trying to understand the human circulatory system. If we discuss about human circulatory system, first we knowing about artery and vein. Okay, first we discuss about artery. Artery is a small pipe-like structure. That is generally carry a pure blood, that means that carry a oxygenated blood heart to different part of the body. Like that way, vein is also thin tube-like pipes. They carry impure blood, impure means deoxygenated blood throughout the body to heart. Okay, that means ye kya karti hai, heart tak impure blood ko लाने का काम करती है पूरी बॉडी से, और ये प्योर ब्लड को मतलब ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड को पूरी बॉडी में सर्कुलेट करने का काम करती है आर्टरीज. ओके, दिस इज द फंक्शन ऑफ आर्टरीज एंड वेन. बट देयर इज अ सम एक्सेप्शंस वी सी, दैट मींस देयर इज अ एरोटा कैरी ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड एंड पल्मोनरी वेन कैरी ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड. ओके, इन देयर पल्मोनरी आर्टरी डीऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड एंड main vena cava carry deoxygenated blood. This is the exception. मतलब हमने क्या पढ़ा है, आर्टरी का काम होता है ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड को कैरी करना, और वेन्स का काम होता है इम्प्योर ब्लड को कैरी करना. पर पल्मोनरी आर्टरीज और पल्मोनरी वेन्स जो है इसका क्या है, एक्सेप्शन. यहाँ पे पल्मोनरी आर्टरी को प्योर ब्लड कैरी करना था, पर ये प्योर नहीं डीऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड को कैरी करती है, और पल्मोनरी वेन जो होती है वो ऑक्सीजनेटेड ब्लड को कैरी करती है. ये पूरे ह्यूमन सर्कुलेटरी सिस्टम का एक एक्सेप्शन है. बाकी थ्रू आउट द बॉडी प्योर ब्लड को कैरी करने का काम आर्टरी ही करेगी, और इम्प्योर ब्लड को कैरी करने का काम वेन्स ही करेगी. ओके, क्लियर. नाउ वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द हाउ दे वर्क. सी, इन ह्यूमन लंग्स आर द प्लेस वेयर ब्लड इज प्योरिफाइड. ओके, सी, लंग्स प्योरिफाई द ब्लड एंड इट ट्रांसफर टू पल्मोनरी वेन्स. It transfer to pulmonary vessels. Which type of blood? Oxygenated blood. It entered into a left atrium. Left atrium transferred to left ventricle, and this left ventricle transfer it to the main aorta. Okay, main aorta circulate oxygenated blood to whole body organ. That means each and every body organ plus each and every cell. Okay. They accept pure blood and give एंड फॉर्म डीऑक्सीनेटेड ब्लड. दिस डीऑक्सीनेटेड ब्लड ट्रांसफर टू मेन वेन दैट इज वेना केवा वेन. ओके, ट्रांसफर डीऑक्सीनेटेड ब्लड मेन वेन दैट मीन्स वेना केवा वेन, इट ट्रांसफर इन टू अ राइट एट्रियम. राइट एट्रियम कलेक्ट इम्प्योर ब्लड. ओके, राइट एट्रियम कलेक्ट इम्प्योर ब्लड एंड इट ट्रांसफर टू राइट वेंट्रिकल. देन राइट वेंट्रिकल ट्रांसफर इट, मतलब पल्मोनरी विद द हेल्प ऑफ पल्मोनरी आर्टरी. पल्मोनरी आर्टरी कैरी डीऑक्सीनेटेड ब्लड टू लंग्स एंड लंग्स प्योरीफाई दिस ब्लड एंड वेन द ब्लड विल बी प्योरीफाइड इट ट्रांसफर टू अ पल्मोनरी वेन्स एंड लाइक दैट वे ह्यूमन सर्क्यूलेटरी सिस्टम हैज बीन वर्क. इफ वी टॉक अबाउट द ह्यूमन सर्क्यूलेटरी सिस्टम, ह्यूमन सर्क्यूलेटरी जनरली डबल सर्क्यूलेशन is saw in human circulatory system. Like that way, generally human circulatory heart is really work as a double pump. How double pump? See, there is a left atrium and left atrium and left ventricle, right atrium and right ventricle. Okay, that means there is a two type of pump are present. How? If we discuss about that, the left side of the lungs. Generally, human heart really a double pump. The left side of heart act as a one pump which pump blood into the whole body except the lungs. The right side of heart act as another pump which pump blood only into the lungs. We can see in this, we can saw in this figure. So, this one, this one is left one and this one is right one. Okay. So, left side of heart complete separate from the right side by the separation of membrane that is called septum. There is a membrane that is called septum which differentiate both the part. So the two pump in heart work individually. The separate of left and right side of the heart is necessary to prevent the mixing of oxygenated blood on the left side with the deoxygenated blood on the right side. Okay, see, oxygenated blood in the left side and deoxygenated blood in the right side. In this way, there is a deoxygenated blood. And this side, there is a oxygenated blood. Okay, in the whole way. Like this way, human circulatory system is finished. I hope so you are aware about human circulatory system and how does our heart function. Now we are discussing the simple point, how heartbeat function, how human heart create a heartbeat and all those things. Heartbeat and pulse. Heartbeat. One complete contraction and relaxation of the heart is called heartbeat. Okay, that means in a single cycle, how many times human heart contrast and relax, that is called heartbeat. Human heartbeat is 70 to 72 time per minute in a healthy person. Like that way, if we talk about pulse, the expansion of an heartbeat each time body is forced into it is called pulse. Okay, if we talk about the pulse, that means each heartbeat generate one pulse in a artery, so the pulse rate of the normal person is equal to the heart beat. Okay, now our topic human circulatory system is completed. In next chapter, next class, we are discussing about our last topic, that is excretion. Write down all those topic in your copy. In next class, we are discussing about the excretory system of living being. Okay? In the next class, we are discussing about excretory system. So, till then, have a nice day. Goodbye, students.